Princess Beatrice divorce rumors spark amid epic battles with husband Aedo Maplimozzi. Princess Beatrice and Aedo Maplimozzi will be married for 7 months this February 2021, but there's growing speculation of marital troubles between the Queen's granddaughter and her husband, the future Count. According to Star, Beatrice and Aedo have had epic battles over the latter's relationship with his ex-partner, Dara Huang. The York princess is said to have a possessive streak because she has seen how much Aedo's eyes lights up when Dara is around. Aedo and Dara are co-parenting their son, Wolfie. An insider also dished that Beatrice is struggling with her father's involvement in the Jeffrey Epstein scandal. The York princess tries to put on a brave face, but Aedo knows how terrible Beatrice feels deep inside, to the point that she, allegedly, cries herself to sleep. Beatrice and Aedo were also seen in London taking a stroll together just last week. While the Daily Mail described the outing as an enjoyable wintry afternoon stroll, Star's sources said that the York princess has been snappy, moody and hard to be around. Rumors of divorce have apparently angered Queen Elizabeth that she's going to ask Prince Andrew to pay the $2 million the Crown spent for Beatrice and Aedo's wedding. The source said that Her Majesty is livid about how much this was a waste of money. Aedo, the heir of an Italian noble family, has his patience running thin, but he is not yet giving up on his wife or their marriage. The source said that he plans to whisk off Beatrice for a second honeymoon if the travel restrictions ease off. According to Daily Express, Aedo has gushed about going on a romantic holiday in either Paris and Africa in an interview. Aedo is quite familiar with Paris as he has several projects in the city as a property developer. He also said that he would love to see more of Africa, a place he loves for the people and their culture, and complete his bucket list with his wife. But Gossip Cop has debunked Star's story on Beatrice and Aedo's impending divorce, citing that the same speculation also appeared in another tabloid without any proof apart from a doubtful insider account. Beatrice is also known for being a private and shy person and won't likely easily share information as personal as a marital problem. According to Gossip Cop, the Mozzi pair is still enjoying the honeymoon phase of their marriage.